Project Me is all about us investing in our most important team members, our beauty advisors.
The VAs are really the people that we rely on to be our ambassadors, to bring our beautiful brands to our customers. Beauty advisors are really at our core of the luxury business, where we have direct connection to our customers.
I'm Daniel Tan. I'm the state makeup artist for Yves Saint Laurent in Victoria, and I've been with L'Oreal for 6 months.
When did you decide you wanted to work with L'Oreal?
You mean when L'Oreal wanted to work for me? No. I got headhunted by L'Oreal for the role of state makeup artist in Victoria. My invitation into the world of L'Oreal was a bit more of a personal experience. It was clear from pretty much like day one when I stepped into the office that the way L'Oreal cares about everyone who comes in this little family, just being given the opportunities to go backstage and work with YSL as a fashion house, you know, being able to go into stores and really help inspire the teams with their artistry and their product knowledge, and everyone's always on board and really supportive of how I'm changing it and making it mine. I wouldn't have been able to do it if L'Oreal didn't help set me up for that success.
I'm Lara, National Makeup Director for Lancôme Australia, and I've been working with L'Oreal for 8 years now. So I have the opportunity to work in head office really closely with marketing on all of our makeup launches. I get to work with a lot of influential people like Chloe Morello, Kira Rumble, and yeah, I love working with creative people. I get the opportunity to do the makeup tutorials for Lancôme Australia, which is extremely exciting. It's a great way to connect with people as well as our beauty advisors, so we can really inspire and help train and educate through YouTube. You know, being a creative person, it's always very important to feel inspired and always to learn the new trends as well. I think Project Me is great because it's a very clear structure of how to actually get to the next point in your job that you want, and I know that Project Me is definitely going to help support me to get me there one day. Someone to save her from a
dying cell. My name's Laria. I'm a boutique manager that works for Kiehl's Australia. As you can see, I'm wearing a lot of badges. The star pin that represents a mystery shop score reward. And then on the top is my playing pin, which represents that I am a store manager. Part of my job is to educate and train my own team, including education on product knowledge and also, more importantly, how to maintain that customer service to be the image of the brand. So I received the award of Counter Manager of the Season. It's such a recognition of my work, and it really encouraged me to continue to thrive in my career. My advice would be, love what you do, put your heart into it, and you will be rewarded. That's all from me. It's actually a quote from the brand, second generation of the brand owner. Aaron Moss. Aaron Moss.
My name's Andrew Proso, and I've been working with L'Oreal Luxe for 11 years with Giorgio Armani Beauty. Retail, in essence, is all about having fun. You work with lots of interesting people. You're inspired every day by either products or people, you know, how we look on the floor. My job actually involves like inspiring people every day. So whether it be my, you know, my beauty advisors to even my guests, my customers, it's about being family, building those rapport and those relationships that really go just beyond the selling floor. I think that's what makes us stand out, and that's what makes us like the true luxury brand. I have really been supportive from day dot, having all these extra opportunities to develop and move within my career. It's been fantastic.
L'Oreal Luxe is one team. I think what's great about Luxe is that we integrate our office staff with our retail staff.
I'm so proud of each and every one of our beauty advisors, and I want to thank all of them for being part of Project Me and part of L'Oreal Luxe.